Fast, smart, everywhere. These are the demands on today's home networks, and this is our motto for CeBIT 2016 in Hanover. In this video, we will show you the top innovations we've brought you. Fast. This refers to internet speed, but also to rates in your own home network. If you consider a fast home network important, and especially fast Wi-Fi, then the new FRITZ box 7580 is just what you need. Presented in a new housing design, it offers the familiar functions of a FRITZ box, including a convenient telephone system for cordless phones, but also for analog and ISDN telephones on the IP-based connection. In addition to the ADSL and VDSL modem, we also have a separate gigabit WAN port, so that the 7580 can be operated on a fiber optic or cable modem without any of the 4 gigabit LAN ports. With the new AC Wave 2 multi-user MIMO standard, we achieve our best Wi-Fi rates ever, a total of 8 antennas for each of the 2.4 and 5 gigahertz bands, offer a total transmission rate of 2.5 gigabit per second. Especially interesting is the multi-user MIMO technology, which allows multiple Wi-Fi clients to be provided with data at the same time. The first devices that support this technology are already available. For instance, the Galaxy S7. In the future, Wi-Fi will be considerably faster thanks to multi-user MIMO. The FRITZ box 7580 will be introduced in the second quarter for a price of €289. The future DSL connection will also be faster, as new technology like super vectoring and G.fast bring speeds on copper cables slowly but surely towards gigabit rates. Gigabit speed is already available today on fiber optic connections, and now these can be used with the FRITZ box 5490. With the same features as a 7490, it also offers a fiber port, which can be used to connect directly to the fiber optic connection. To guarantee smooth interaction between the connection and the FRITZ box, the 5490 is currently being supplied by internet providers. This gives you a free choice on DSL and fiber optic connections. The situation is still a little different for cable connections, where the ISP lock means you have to use the device supplied by your provider. This will change as of 1st August 2016, when the law on router freedom takes effect. And we can show you today what you will be able to use on your cable connection from that day on. According to the new law, starting on 1st August 2016, customers, that's you, will be able to choose which terminal device they would like to use on their connection, no matter what kind of connection they have. From this day on, we will offer the FRITZ box 6490 in retail outlets. Here at CeBIT, we are already showing the new generation, the FRITZ box 6590. Designed for top speeds, it offers download rates of 1.7 gigabits, and with the latest wireless LAN multi-user MIMO, it achieves up to 2.5 gigabytes. The cable connection supplies not only fast internet, with it you can also receive free-to-air radio and television stations so that you can watch cable television on your PC or with the FRITZ app TV, even with your smartphone or tablet. Fast and everywhere. When the ISP lock is lifted, at the very latest you can use a FRITZ box everywhere on every connection. But there will always be situations where you only need a wireless router. And this is what we brought to the market last year with the FRITZ box 4020, the smallest FRITZ box of all time. Now we are adding the FRITZ box 4040 as well to offer you even more speed. Equipped with a gigabit WAN port, it can be connected to a downstream modem or downstream network, which it can distribute via 4 gigabit LAN ports. A mobile communications dongle can also be connected to the 2 USB ports, so you can also use the device when you are on the go. With Wi-Fi using 2x2 MIMO technology, wireless AC with up to 866 megabits and wireless N with up to 300 and with a different codec, even up to 400 megabits, the FRITZ box 440 will be launched in the second quarter for €89 with the latest FRITZ OS. Soon you will be able to use the latest FRITZ OS in your box as well, as we are currently in the process of making downloads available for all current FRITZ boxes. Because FRITZ OS is what can really make your home smart. Over 120 innovations and improvements have been added. For instance, the new design, the home network overview where you can see all of your devices at a glance, and from where you can update all FRITZ products. If you offer a wireless guest access, for instance in a medical practice or cafe, you have the possibility of enabling what is known as a captive portal, which grants your guest access to the internet only after they consent to your terms of use. For this, we are offering a new lab version just in time for CeBIT, with which you can customize this captive portal with your own images and text. This way, your guests will feel taken care of. Thanks to responsive design, all of this looks great, even on the smartphone, from which the FRITZ box can be operated, especially conveniently using the FRITZ apps, which also receive regular updates. Even faster with the new FRITZ box generation, even more intelligent with the new FRITZ OS, and accessible from everywhere with the FRITZ products. Even if you are looking forward to the new models already, don't forget to install the latest FRITZ OS on your FRITZ products first, because fast, smart and everywhere is already possible with FRITZ today. Have fun with our AVM innovations.